Metro right now is investigating a crash involving a moped. It happened right near Russell and Pecos. Police say that the moped rider has been rushed now to the hospital in critical condition tonight. Impairment is not believed to be a factor. Drivers, though, are being asked to avoid that area.